I'm the coochie man. Bobo, do you know the coochie man?
Yeah.
Word? Who?
You just said
you were. Know me. What you mean you know me?
Yes.
My protein, 40% off, guys. Come on, 40% off. What are you waiting for? Now is your, look, I'm looking right at you. Now is your time to get with the program. Use code AFTERMATH, 40% off. Link in the description, ladies and gentlemen. All you have to do is scroll down from this video, click that first link in the description, and get your 40% off. Once you type in code AFTERMATH. We head to the gym, do this workout for y'all. I have been like not putting up videos consistently. Been focused on the Couples channel lately. So all of our vlogs and stuff, make sure you go to the Couples channel and check those out, because putting a lot of work into those, getting that channel started. We are happy about this channel. And things are going pretty freaking good. Pretty freaking good. In all, I feel like it's doing better than my own damn channel, to be honest. So show some love to that. But we are going to head off to the gym. You? Looking like a bum? She like a bum, y'all?
Nah, not entirely.
The fit, though. Okay, I see my protein. I see you, even if you don't see me. I guess my protein fit. As a for a supplement company, they make some good... They make some good... Some good supplement clothing here.
Feel your ambition. It's on the butt too. Let me see.
Too
late. Let me see. Pose it.
Right there.
It's go time, baby.
Keep a little fit.
It's go time.
I'm taking those shorts.
Taking me shorts?
Yes, I am.
I'm taking you.
Oh.
Oh. We got some treats from Japan Crate. If you guys are interested, check out Japan Crate. It's a monthly crate, which you get all of these snacks from Japan. We got some avocado cheese Doritos, some crunchy Chicago pizza, Cheetos, Tangitos, all of these Pringle types right here. And even a mystery flavor Pringle. Ooh. Ooh, we got some. Is this a package of mashed potatoes and rice? Is it gravy and. What the fuck is this?
No, I told you.
What is this?
See,
this is some war shit right here. Got some of these. I think these are like noodle chips. They're spicy. It's like spicy noodle chips. Mm. I think you might like them. Some noodles, some oodles and noodles. We got some drinks right here. Somebody said there's a pickled Doritos. That's the taste the best.
Pickle?
Yeah, I'm like, what? Pickles? No, nigga. Doritos, taco Doritos. And I kid you, yo, we tore that back up. We tore it up instantly. So, definitely check them out. Welcome to La Mikasa. Today we're gonna hit the chest, okay? As a great man said, fuck the rest. We're gonna start outside with some med balls. We'll get that, explosiveness out. These little titty pressers, okay? We're gonna start with the medicine ball. If you don't have a medicine ball, grab a nice big pair of sandbags, or whatever you could grab. Go against the wall, and we're gonna just jam it in there. We got all types of medicine balls here. We got egg-shaped ones.
Bust it.
This is what I used to use back in the day. This is the old school ones. I remember when I was a kid, this whole med ball here. Yeah, I jammed it so hard, straight through the wall. Straight through. I kid you not, I'm not lying. Good times, good times. but I've gotten stronger. That was 8 pounds. We're gonna go 20. Where's the 20?
Is it okay that it's a little dark over here?
Ah, babe, can you grab that? I don't want to touch it. I'm too much of a man to touch pink. All right. Ah, thank you, babe.
I got you.
Set it.
Where do you want to touch that?
Set it somewhere. Get it away. Stop. All right, med ball right here. Straight on, give him a nice squat. Contract the hammies, squeeze the glutes. This is not a hammies to glute exercise, but we're still going to focus on the chest with a locked position. Right here from the chest, boom. I'm eventually going to get a 911 call because I just pushed that ball so hard against this wall that the neighbors are going to come knocking, saying, yo, what was that? Like, it was me. Sorry, dude. Gonna go 10 reps straight, hard, fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't have to be me. You don't have to do it as fast as I do it. I know I'm kind of wonderful. I do it pretty fast. You don't want to do it how I do it. You want to do it how you do it. Remember that always. We got 4 sets of this exercise right now. But let me tell you something. If you want to get a 50% strength boost, you have to like this video. Get it to 2,000 likes and subscribe to this channel because things are changing around here. All right, next set. My recovery is very fast. So I just got to go straight back into the next one. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, totally knew it, dude. All right, enough of that, let's move on. Next up, you guys are gonna love this. Explosive push-ups. The reason for this is because when we got that bar on our chest, we have to become powerful. That's something I don't have to do because I am already powerful, the Almighty. When you've got that bar on your chest, you just wanna come down, rip it, come down, straight up. You're actually a little bit more like this, not like this. Still on a wide base, but you still come down. Right there, you see that? Glutes tighten, hips proportioned with the body, straight arms, full lockout. Remember, you're not a real gym guy if you don't know what a full lockout is. You can do the douche reps all you want. No, if you're with the T-Squad, full arms length, lockout. You know how I do, I know how you do, and it's not like that. So do like me. Oh, right here. So what's gonna happen? If you are a beginner, I don't want you using this. What I want you beginners out there to do, 5 sets, 8 reps, chest to no chest, to chest again, or however that goes. I want this, I want you to see these hips, I want it right there. Right there, all right? Dig off the ground, right? You see the chest? I want it right here, you know? Coming down, boom. Resting on the triceps. Come back up, resting on the triceps, boom. Don't let it touch the ground. Don't let your long john touch the ground. All right. For us advanced people, like myself, we got boxes, okay? Boxes. We're gonna do 8 reps. 5 sets of 8 on the box. I want you down here, boom. Same thing I told the beginners, now, boom, right here. 1, 2, 3, oh! You didn't expect that, right? You didn't expect that. I'm gonna do it again for you. Oh, that's 2. We got 6 more to go. 3, 4, 5, 6, oh, now. Tell them slow down, aftermath, slow down. The boys ain't ready for that. We got that. 4 to 5 sets. 4 to 5 sets. You know what's funny? This is only the warm-up. Say it one more time for him after math. This is only the warm-up. All right, now let's go. Some of that, my protein, BCAs for you. 40% off code aftermath and you can be a superstar like me. All right, let's go. We're gonna do a, saw how I did it the first time. We're gonna do a quick spin-a-rooney for you guys. Spin-a-rooney, right here. Instead of the bottom now, we're gonna stop at the top. We're gonna do that whole Christian Bale, Batman thing, you know? Right here. From the top now. Three, 6, 7, 8. Got 8. Take you on a date. It's never too late. Chest is pumped. We're feeling good. Our mentality is think power, think strong. Our mindset is key as we go under this bar, as which is the bench press. Let's go. Now we're in the gym. We're in the dungeon, ladies and gentlemen. The bar is here. The weights. If you're a real Jimmy, like myself, you go to the bench with all the weights on it. It doesn't matter if you can lift it all. You just go to it and say, hey, those weights on the side are going to be on that bar one day, and I'm going to be under that lifting it, okay? Always warm up with the bar, with the bench, okay? We're gonna go about 10 good explosive reps. You wanna think that you have that 465 pounds on that bar and rip it. Strong chest, breathe into the chest and yeah, like that. Look, I'm even keeping it right here. Clamping, lift off. Oh, it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good bench day, ladies and gentlemen. Ready. Yeah. Fingers are tingling, chest is pumping, I'm vibing with the bench right now, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it going. Let's put that 135 on that bench and let's get nasty with it. Let's get grimy. Let's build together, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, let's go. You smell that? It smells like reps. Reps that are about to be accomplished by me. Let's go. 135, 10 reps. Pump it out, baby. But we're not powerlifters. Yeah, that's that good stuff. Yeah. Give me all you got. Give me more. Give me everything. I want all of it. I want all the libs, the KGs, wherever you're from, it doesn't matter. I want it all. Yes, it's a good day. It's a good day. 225, ladies and gentlemen, 225. We're getting the money. We're getting the ball rolling. The weights are on it. The dates are going. Let's get it, baby. 225. You got 8 reps. So come on now. Yeah. It's too easy. It's too easy, ladies and gentlemen. It's too easy. You want to know? You want to know what the best sound is right now? You want to know what really turns me on? Come here, peep this. Peep this right here. You listen to this? Listen to this right here? Yeah, camera down, not me. Yeah. That's that good stuff. Weights clamping.
Do it again, do it again.
Weights. Right here for you, right here for you. This is a little ASMR action. Slow. Oh. Getting tingly. Tingly on the dingly. It's turning me on, baby. It's turning me on. Oh, let's go, let's do this. Oh, no bench, all glutes. Straight up. Let's do this. Bit of reverse psychology for you guys. Everyone knows that if you do it backwards, more muscular gains for the chest. More of that. I'm a genius. I'm a genius.
Okay, it's getting hot.
He's getting here. Weight's going up. Music's going higher. I'm getting harder, baby. I'm getting harder. It ain't talking about my long john. Talking about my chesticles, all right? 405 on the bench. We got 3 reps. Explosive as possible. Nice off rack, nice down rack, and nice up rack. Yeah. Let's go, let's go. This is money. I don't even know if I have to think about this. It's too easy for me, baby. It's too easy. I don't even have to get into a mental motivation for this. 405. It's baby weight. I've been doing this. Let's do this. Okay, I get to play around with it, okay? I slowed it down for you because if I would have went off for real, it would have been too unreal for you guys to believe. So I had to tone it down. My hands, I don't know what to do with my hands. They just want to touch. They just want to feel the bar, the weights. They want to grab, lift. These people don't understand in here. Nobody's, everybody's just a nobody in here. But you're a somebody because you're watching me. You're watching me right now. You're trying to become me, and I'm gonna give it to you, baby. Let's go. After I hit that amazing bench, I don't need to do anything else. The other guy, he has to take over eventually. My time's running out, ladies and gentlemen. But if you want me to come back, I need 2,000 likes. Now let's get to at least 50,000 views, because I know I'm amazing. And the other guy, well, I'm dying out. See you guys. Oh, shit.
Boo-boo, was that you?
Oh. How'd I get here?